everyone, my name is Rebecca. Welcome back to our channel. WayKen is an ISO 9001 certified factory that makes plastic and metal parts. We provide support from rapid prototyping to low volume production. Today I'm going to share with you an interesting project that we're working on these days. The material is PP reinforced with glass fiber at 30%, which creates a PP with high dimensional and structural stability and high rigidity. The application is usually near an engine or heat. It can be designed to reach 500 or 1,300 hours of thermal aging at 130 degrees Celsius. However, it is more challenging to mill or turn PP plastic than ABS plastic. Also, the thin rib structure of the part makes it prone to warpage or deformation during machining. Customer has specific requirement on the dimensional tolerance, especially the distance between the holes. In order to solve the problem, we designed a jig to clamp the part on the machine. A 3-axis machine is used to mill the parts. Two parts are made at one go, so the machining efficiency is higher. For low volume production, we always have IPQC to make sure accuracy and precision. First article inspection was provided to our customer for approval before kicking off full production. Another point is that we need to supply and assemble threaded inserts and dowel pins to make a full assembly. The threaded inserts shall resist 200 N pull-out force and the dowel pins shall resist 50 N pull-out force. As the manufacturer, it is our responsibility to make sure that the inserts and pins are vigorously assembled so that the parts can function well. A tension meter is used to test the outcome. Thank you for staying with me. If you have similar projects, please feel free to contact WayKen. See you next time.